Good morning, students. This is Monday, May 4th, and it is the first day for your final exam if you were not a graduating senior. So for my physics students, your final exam is broken into two parts, and each part is given a time limit of 90 minutes. I don't expect that you're going to need the full 90 minutes unless you're having connection difficulties. Also, I strongly recommend that you have all of your notes sort of gathered together, that you can quickly access your notes, your equation sheet, or be able to go quickly to your class notes on Blackboard where everything is organized. I will caution that if you are trying to use Google to go out and find answers to these questions, that's going to take you a lot longer and you might have a little bit of difficulties. You're much better off just trying to go to your notes, find the equations, and work out the problems rather than trying to find the solution somewhere. On part two, you also have 90 minutes. These are the ones where you have to write out your work. It gives you 5 questions, but you only have to do 4 of them, but I will let you choose which 4 you do. Ideally, there is a spot on each question for you to upload an image of the work for that question. If you're having difficulties with uploading your work, you can email your work to me, but the email work needs to be sent to me within 90 minutes from when you started that part of the exam. If you've got technical difficulties, again, you need to contact me right away. I recommend, again, that you work out the problems as you would if you were sitting in class working on this exam, and don't try and spend a lot of time going out there trying to find a solution to these problems or find somebody who's going to solve it for you, which would be cheating, which would get you a 0 on the entire exam. You don't want to risk that. If you have any questions, let me know. I will be checking in and monitoring as much as I can, and I will be in touch with you. Good luck, be calm, and may the 4th be with you.